A new sound at the Schermerhorn Symphony Center today, trees coming down. The center was dealing with thousands of birds called purple martins covering their trees over the last few years. It cost the center $60,000 a year to clean up after them. The trees will now be replaced with a type of tree less attractive to the purple martins, like magnolia or cherry trees.